I'm going to do this really quick because there's people walking by thinking I'm a total crazy person, which I am. And it's quite windy, so I hope you can hear this. Just went into Sainsbury's, got these for 73p. It says it's the first caramelised biscuit. See, I thought that was Tunnocks of Scotland. But it comes with this dit sauce chocolate spread stuff, which is actually a caramelised biscuit spread, which is 150. Well, the biscuit tastes like crispy. Can you hear that? A bit gingery, actually. That's what the dip tastes like. Oil lid on it. Oh, yeah. Can't even taste it. It's because I tasted the biscuit first. I've got the crunchy one. Oh, this is gorgeous! Oh, wow. I've only seen this in Sainsbury's, so I think you've got to get from Sainsbury's. Mmm, that is really nice. That'd be great on toast. That is really nice. I like the dip better, the spread. I keep calling it a dip, but the spread is a lot better. That'd be amazing on toast. It's real caramelly. There's a crunchy one, which is crunchy because it's got biscuit in it. Has it got nuts in it? But it's suitable for vegetarians and vegans. The fact that they can have something that can be enjoyable, that's not a plant. I can't see if it's got nuts in it or not.
I keep dipping my finger in it and eating it. Is that wrong?
To reiterate, it's not a chocolate spread, it's a caramel and biscuity spread, which is delicious. Great. It's going to be great on toast. The biscuits do not taste gingery. The reason why I said gingery is because they've got that consistency, gritty taste of ginger biscuits. But they actually taste a bit more cinnamony than caramelised. But, as with all my tests, how do biscuits handle the tea challenge? Let's find out. Are they a good dipping biscuit? That falls a bit down. Dip carefully because it nearly fell to bits in there. As Peter Caird say, it's a one dip biscuit like that. That's all you gotta do. That's enough. They're nicer with the tea. I'm not overjoyed about the biscuits. They're nice. But the chocolate, I said chocolate again, it's not a chocolate. I'm so used to saying chocolate. The caramel dip, it's not even a dip, it's a spread. What's the matter with that stuff? It's nice, buy it.